Hey, what's up guys? I am back with a new video. Today we're gonna be talking about the new Palace Adidas drop. I just caught my 5 favorite pieces I wanted to get from N, thanks to my friend. And hey, I'm gonna show you guys how they look, quality, review. It's just gonna be a good review, so check them out guys. First thing, Palace Adidas French Terry shorts. They look a little long right now, but they fit wonderful. They're super soft, super nice. You even got the Palace branding on the bottom so you can flex. All right, here's how the short fits. Obviously, it's right above the knee, which is perfect for me, which is what I love to rock in the summer. It's super soft, as I said. I still can't get over how soft they are. The pockets are super warm. Stripes are dope. The short's just a really nice sport short. Sporty short, but yeah, it's super nice. Yeah, here it is. Alright, the next pickup is the Addi Palace TT crew neck. I got a size L. It definitely feels super warm. It's super soft too. This is high quality. Yeah, it's pretty dope right now. I think I'll probably sell it because I think it's way too baggy on me. But I'll show you guys how it fits. Size L once again. I'm usually size M. I was trying to go for the baggy fit, but it did not work out this time. All right, so this is the crew neck. Size L. Obviously you can see it's really big on me. Super baggy. Probably should have went with size M. But so you can see, I'm 5'8", 155 pounds. For reference, if any of you guys are wondering. I got pretty big thighs from squatting a shit ton. That's all I can say though. And this is how it looks. Next pickup is a black track top. It's super fresh. I got size M on this. The zipper in the middle looks really nice. I love the branding. The stripes over the hood is super sick too. And you know, this kangaroo pouch, so fucking dope. And then, of course, you know, I had to go all out. Matching track bottom, we get the full fucking slob tracksuit. These, of course, they feel super soft. I think that's all French Terry. I'm not really sure. But right here, there's more Palace branding so you can flex on the fuckers. And it's just a nice. Just a nice sweatpant. Feels pretty warm, so we're probably gonna be rocking this in the summer, in the fall. And, oh, there's a little thing that says Adidas on the back here, too. Oh, shit. And the grail, of course. The towel gym sack. Can't go wrong. It feels soft as hell, once again. The inside feels super soft, way too soft for a gym sack. There's a little Adidas on the back. And has a big trifer, so everyone knows that you're flexing and you're fresh as fuck. Alright, this is how the full tracksuit looks on me. I'm a fucking slob now, flexing hard as fuck. Size M pants and hoodie. It fits kind of big, I say. It's baggy though, which is what I expect from it. I probably should have sized down because I like a slimmer fit. But you know, it's still cool if you're trying to get that OG 90s rapper look. The full tracksuit. That's all I can see. This thing has a zipper right here so you can fuck around with it. Put shit in, hide weed. Wait, I don't smoke weed, fuck weed. That's it. Oh shit. Of course. The drawstring. Let's see how this shit looks. Right now we got the full Palace suit going on. Alright guys, thanks for checking out the video. Stay tuned for more. Next video will be my pant collection on body, so you can see all my dope fits, how I like to pull off my shit, how I like to rock it. Once again, thanks for watching. Stay positive, stay happy. You got one life. It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful world. Thank you guys. Skirt, skirt, skirt.